Enforcement police are investigating a Christmas Day shooting that left one injured. It happened around noon near the intersection of North Albert Pike and Grand Avenue. Police say one victim was taken to the hospital, though the extent of their injuries is unknown at this time. They say this is an active investigation, and anyone with information is asked to call the Fort Smith Police Department or Fort Smith Crime Stoppers at 78 Crime. Your anonymous call could lead to a $1,000 reward.